In order to change your Bartlett 3 key controller from Fahrenheit to Celsius, this is what you do. You press the up key and you hold it, then you turn the power on. As edit comes up, you let go. When full comes out, you press enter. When this Fahrenheit sign comes up, you press the up key. Celsius comes up, press the enter key. Enter, enter, enter. You change that to 1093. Press enter again. When stop and idle comes up, your kiln's ready to fire.